Have you ever asked yourself, why do companies go public? Why do they want to list their shares on a public stock exchange? Why do very large technology companies, for instance, stay private, so don't list their shares on any public market for a long time?
It's often difficult to have sight of all the different economic and legal components that go into structuring and implementing M&A transactions. In this course, we bring all these different parts together so that students can have clear sight and understanding of how these parts fit together. This course will be the first step in your intellectual and practical journey in understanding how corporate transactions work and operate.
One benefit we hope you take from this course is that your deeper understanding of the motivation and the way of thinking of different players in an M&A transaction will enable you to better understand and better communicate with other stakeholders in an M&A transaction.
And I hope that it will provide a platform in which you can be more confident in your practice, but also a platform for further study and investigation.
Join us for this Law and Economics of Mergers and Acquisitions course from the London School of Economics and Political Science.